Hey guys, welcome back. Thank you for tuning into this episode and every episode of Hooked on OC. We're right here every morning with you at 7 o'clock on Sundays, WMDT 47 ABC. Did I get that right, John? I'm pretty sure I did, because I've been practicing. And guess what else I've been practicing? Practicing eating this seafood you see in front of me. And Jamie knows that. Obrea knows that. What's up, guys? Good seeing you. We're almost like best friends during the off season. I'm not fishing quite as much, but I am eating as much as I usually do. And this is one of my favorite stops, man. It's only about 10 minutes from my house. It's right to and from West Ocean City, where I am all the time, even this time of the year. And these guys do it like none other, man. We call it the corner. We call it the corner here. It's Crabs to Go and Raceway Sitgo. And during the off season, like everybody else in town, they got to have specials, right? If you don't have specials, people are going other places.
Right.
And they've got some really, really awesome lunch specials. They've got shrimp specials during the NFL football games. Still got party platters and all that kind of stuff going on. So these ladies are going to give us the specifics about it. And you guys are getting hungry while you sit there and watch it. So, Obrea. Lunch specials that you've expanded on. When we first showed up, I thought you only had 4 or 5. You got like 7 things here for different days. Let's tell me about what's going on.
Yeah, so every Monday through Friday, 9 to 3, we do our lunch specials. So Monday, we have a fried flounder sandwich and a salmon BLT for $9.99.
That's awesome.
Tuesday are our tacos, so you can either get fish or shrimp tacos. Okay. Those are also $9.99. Wednesday is our seafood sampler. You get 3 shrimp, 3 oysters, and clam strips. That's $11.99.
Okay.
Thursday, we do our shrimp quesadilla, and we also do the shrimp tempura, which is also
$9.99. That's very good, too. That's easy to remember.
Yeah.
You did mention one earlier that one of them is $14.99. That's if you do the crab cakes in the sliders, right?
Yeah.
So if you do 2 crab cakes, which you can, in the slider special day, that's $14.99, but that's understandable, right? Those are a little bit of an upgrade. So there you go. And when you said 9 until what time?
9 to 3.
So that's not just a lunch special, guys. That's like a breakfast, lunch, and early dinner special. That's like from when you open until 3 o'clock in the afternoon. That's a really, really great time frame. So come by and pick some of that stuff up. And then, Jane, we got NFL football season still going on. So you guys have done a really great shrimp special during that and even expanded a little bit, right?
Yeah, so we used to only do the special on Sundays, but we've expanded it for you guys this year. Every day there's games, which is typically Sunday, Monday, and Thursday.
Yep.
But if you get a Saturday game in there, a Friday game in there, we are doing the special.
Okay.
So it's on our peel and eat shrimp. You buy 2 pounds and you get 1 pound free, and you can get any size, raw or steamed.
That's
right,
a great
here
deal.
You guys just see a pound. So it's triple the amount of that.
Wow.
For the price of only 2 pounds.
Yeah, it's a great deal. And then you've also
Good
got
stuff.
In the shrimp category, even though the holidays are over, people have parties all the time,
oh,
right?
Yeah, definitely. You
know, so they're having a football party or a Super Bowl party or whatever. You guys do peeled and deveined shrimp, and that's basically any size.
Any size.
Call,
typically,
tell them what you want.
Typically, you want to do jumbo
for
a shrimp cocktail.
Yep.
That's
What size are these?
These are the jumbos right here.
Okay, yeah.
Yep.
And you can see when they steam up, that is a sizable shrimp. It goes well with a little cocktail sauce, and it also pairs well with the back of my mouth.
Yeah,
stuff.
So we do the peel and deveined shrimp year-round. It's the perfect addition to any party. It doesn't have to be the holidays, any time of year. We also have our, here's our mini
so
party
good.
Platter. So it's some of our customer favorites all on one tray, but they're totally customizable. They're available year-round. So definitely hit us up for this.
And don't forget wings. You guys are back in wing season, too.
Yeah,
you guys make
so
killer
only
wings.
Only in the off-season, we do our wings. These are our garlic butter Old Bay, which are our favorites. But we also do mild, hot, and barbecue wings.
Yep.
We cook them fresh in-house and make all of our sauces homemade. So
they're good.
They pair really well with the shrimp special on your football games or any other night, really.
I can see this happening. Like, this could be somebody's table at a Super Bowl party. You know,
Definitely.
Party platter, maybe some crabs if the Louisiana crabs are kicking in good, some shrimp and stuff, wings, obviously. And then you guys have crab meat pretty much every day. There's not really a day that goes by you don't have crab meat in stock, right?
Yeah, definitely. So we carry crab meat year-round. Even the off-season, we still get our Hooper's Island Maryland crab meat. It's just been flash frozen, but it's just as good as you get it in the summertime.
Yep.
Same exact nice Maryland crab meat, so we have that year-round available.
Yep.
Way better than any pasteurized or foreign crab meat or anything like that.
It's absolutely no joke. And you guys know, I've made a couple of recipes. We've done some YouTube videos and things where we get that jumbo lump. There's hardly any shell in it. You really got to look hard to find shell in it. And then the oysters. You guys have oysters pretty much all the time, too.
Oysters year-round, yeah.
Oh,
these are our
they're the best.
Local Archer oysters. They're right in between Assateague and Chincoteague, but they're nice and salty.
Yep.
We sell them all the time. They're great.
They go really great in a fist fight oyster stuffing. I can tell you from experience on that. And then you also have gift cards. Gift cards during holiday season, obviously, but if somebody's like a big fan of Crafts to Go, you want to hook them up.
Oh, yeah.
Gift card from anywhere from 50 cents to $1 million, right?
Yeah.
Basically fill in the blank.
Yep. Okay. You name your price.
And Abrea, you said you ship them, right?
Yes, we do.
Okay. We can ship them right to your door. You can order them online or you can give us a call and set it up that way.
Yeah.
Make it easy for you guys.
Got somebody from out of town that's a fan of Crafts to Go? Mail it right to their doorstep. You don't even have to do it yourself. They'll do it for you. Phone number, website, all that good stuff.
Phone number 410-641-9379 and crafts2go.com.
There it is. I check the menu all the time. Guys, we'll be right back with a little bit more Hooked on OC. Stick around.